I came to my senses. I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quicker.
Yeah, the one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
You be careful out there. You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop!
Alert! Man your vehicle!
Let's hurry, Artyom!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
For a second, and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up, heard it, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there! Take him out of the door!
This is good. Art, you gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Boris.
Always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day.
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Thank you. Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. There's one more! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, what's that? Looks like a wire. really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? Showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. Climb all the way to the sky. Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Is really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that would have killed him.
How did he get here?
Without him, we'd all be done for.
But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw the sky.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you, but take these cartridges, at least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Minding your